Well, good morning and welcome back. I know we left off the la we ended the last episode. I think it was episode 47 with installation of the harmonic balancer, kind of in a little bit of a frustrated way because of all the different efforts it took and different balancers I had to get. That was a rough step, and but I have some great news. And unfortunately, wasn't able to sort of convey that at the end of the last episode, but that was the final step. The final step in the book. The final step. Step 59, install the harmonic balancer, which we've done. And now it says final engine assembly complete. Can you believe it? Now, it's a little bit, while that's true, for the core of the engine really isn't complete, okay? Because all these things here, it says here, at this point, final engine assembly is roughly complete. We've installed every key engine component, and all that's left is accessories. So all of these things listed here, I still have to install. So we're done, but we're not done, okay? As far as the book is concerned, in terms of rebuilding the actual block of the engine in this book here, it's done. Now we just have to finish adding accessories. And that's a really great feeling because, accessories for these LS engines vary from version of LS to LS and from vehicle to vehicle. So, but it is an exciting feeling that I actually went through this entire book and rebuilt the engine. Can you believe it? I mean, I've never done anything like this before. It's the first time. I'm feeling great because, we've all tinkered with engine accessories before. So I guess for that, in that sense, the engine is done, and it's hard to believe. So I'll show you the engine here in just a little bit. But this episode 48, we are going to start installing accessories. So what we're going to do here is we're going to I think what we're going to install today is the water pump. We'll probably install the water inlet, where the main radiator hose connects up to. We'll put that on. I think we're gonna put the some of the other pulleys on. Basically, we're gonna work on the front of the engine. We're in front of the engine. We're gonna put the water pump. We're gonna put the belt tensioner on. We're gonna put the power steering bracket on. What the heck? We'll put the dipstick tube on there as well. I think after that, we'll kind of confine that to one episode here just to keep the length not too long. Okay. So come along for some accessory installation.